Hi everybody, I'm Mike Sokol from RV Electricity, and I am doing just a little mic check, which I like to do when I get a new piece of gear in before I actually use it in battle, as it were. This is just a Shure MV51. I'm talking through my DPA headset right now, which is my standard mic you hear me do all my other stuff on. This is really an interesting little microphone. Kind of looks old-fashioned, like the old radiator grill thing. Has a bunch of settings on it for music and voice and whatnot. It's a cardioid microphone. I'm going to place it about that far off of my face and see what this sounds like, see if I decide I want to use this for a couple of my interviews that I'm going to be doing here pretty soon. So right now, again, I'm on the AudioBox USB96, testing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's go ahead and kick over to the MV51. So here I am on the MV51. I've tried to match the levels pretty carefully, talking 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And I'm also going to spin it around to see what it sounds like as we get to the edge, we get to the back. You know, this is a cardioid microphone. You don't want to talk into the backside. You want to make sure that you're facing the front. And notice I've got it a little bit off, so I'm not blowing into the microphone. Standard DJ trick. Let me let you hear what this sounds like through my HD Pro webcam C920. This is the microphone and this little guy right here. Even though it's pretty loud, the real problem is it's got room echo, you know, galore. And if I'm gonna turn the gain down just a smidge on this thing, because this is an untreated room. So the lesson here is don't use a camera mic if you can avoid it. Let's go backwards to MV51. Again, I'm kind of liking the sound of the microphone. It could be pretty happy with my voice. It kind of gives me the big DJ sound, which a lot of people like. No, I am not a DJ. Don't ask me to play your record. So testing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then let's go kick back to my normal microphone of choice. And again, that is my DPA Define microphone. Going through my Lectrosonic's hybrid digital belt pack, going through my AudioBox USB96. So this setup right here is about $3,000 worth of microphone. And up here, that was basically, I guess, a $30 or $40 camera with a built-in Omni microphone. But right now, I'm going to shut this down and go take a listen and see what I like. And you guys can comment how you think this sounds below. Thanks.